I'm gonna spar with him right now.
The way that Baki's moving? This is shadow boxing. I actually know a lot about him. He's getting faster and more focused. There's nothing half-assed about this. This isn't like any kind of shadow boxing that I've ever seen before. Rather than just imagining an opponent in front of him,
sure,
it's like there's a real opponent actually standing right there facing off against him. I saw it. I mean, I see it. I don't believe my own eyes. It's not very clear, but there's definitely something there. Whatever it is, it's clearly facing off against Baki. It punched! It dodged! I know a lot about boxing. Baki's focus and the fact that he's struggling, it all makes perfect sense. I can see it. The movement of Baki's feet and of his hands. Not to mention his body. From watching his performance, it's all completely clear. The person that Baki's fighting is a former undisputed world heavyweight champion. It's Iron Michael himself! Oh no! A left body blow followed by an uppercut! Michael's winning combo! Baki, no! They're connected!
It's nothing.
His body's bruised.
Now I'm all warmed up. So, let's finish this.
That was illegal.
Yeah, it's illegal. Or at least in boxing it is.